Welcome to WP Beginner and thanks for watching. In this video, I'll show you how to add a favicon to your WordPress blog. When you have several tabs open on your browser, the favicon makes it easy to see which tab goes to a particular site. To get that on your site, you want to get a logo image that is 512 pixels by 512 pixels. The image can be in a PNG, JPEG, or GIF format. Since WordPress 4.3, you can add the favicon or site icon from the WordPress admin area, and I'll show you how to do that next. After logging into your WordPress site, just go to the Appearance, Customize, and click on the Site Identity tab. Depending on the theme that you have, you can fill out the site title and tagline here, and you want to select File here and upload the logo you just created. If the image is larger, you'll be able to crop it here. Otherwise, you can just save your changes. And now your site will show the favicon. If you like this video, click on the like button and go ahead and leave us a comment there. We'd love to hear from you. And subscribe to our YouTube channel to get the latest videos.